Democracy is in peril. Lincoln put it best when he said that democracy means government of the people, by the people, and for the people. For democracy to work well, certain kinds of ties and bridges have to exist in a society. Maybe one of the most important ties is the tie between the people and their government. In a lot of places, this tie is fraying. There are a lot of societies in which government is not very responsive to what people want. Unless we figure out how to solve these challenges to democracy and improve the functioning of our democratic institutions, the consequences could be quite negative. Governments will end up serving one privileged segment of society at the expense of everyone else. Economic and social inequality will grow. Many people will withdraw from the political process because they don't trust governments and they don't trust political parties and politicians. At the Kennedy School, our students, our staff, and many of our faculty are passionate about making democracy work. We have folks working on innovations to democracy, kind of looking around the world and figuring out what the innovative practices are that might deepen citizen engagement. We have groups working on the integrity of the electoral process. We have faculty, students, and staff working on social movements, trying to understand the sources of popular mobilization and engagement, and trying to help the organizations that connect people to advocacy and to their governments. And we are working hard to understand how to bend the arc of technological development so that it improves the quality of democracy rather than decreasing it. No society has ever formed a perfect democracy, but it's especially important in this moment to work on the challenges of democracy and to figure out how to stabilize and deepen and increase the quality of democracies around the world because they're under a lot of stress. As many of us engage in this work at the Kennedy School, we hope that you will follow us. We hope that you will contribute to these ideas and join in our enterprise to help make democracy work better all around the world.